In this example, we are required to find the distance from a convex mirror of focal length 60 cm where an object of height 12 cm should be placed so that its image is produced at 35 cm from mirror. Also, we are required to find the height of image. Now, in this situation, we are given with a convex spherical mirror which is having its focal length 60 cm. And on its principal axis, we are required to place an object somewhere, say at a distance u from the pole of mirror, such that its image is produced at a distance v, which is already given at 35 cm. Here the image should be produced. We know for an object in front of a convex mirror, image produces virtual and is erected. And here the object size is given, h is equals to 12 cm. In this situation, we first wish to find out the value of u where the object should be placed. So, we can directly use, here we use v is equals to plus 35 cm and focal length is plus 60 cm because the focus of this mirror is on the right side of it, which we consider as plus x axis. Is plus x axis and the opposite side we consider as minus x axis. Now in this situation using mirror formula we can write u is equals to vf by v minus f and here on substituting the values it is 35 into 60 divided by 35 minus 60. Here is minus 25. On simplifying here you can see this is 12 and 5 gets cancelled. This will be 7. 12 multiplied by 7 it is minus 84 cm. That means here u is 84 cm where the object should be placed in front of the mirror. That is one answer to this problem. And if we talk about magnification in this situation, magnification M we take as mod of V by U, which is if V is 35 and U is 84 in magnitude. So, here we are getting the magnification as we can cancel by 7. So, this will be 5 and 12. So, the magnification here is 5 by 12. So, we can directly write size of image is equals to magnification times the size of object perpendicular to principal axis, which is here 5 by 12 into 12, that is 5 cm. That is another answer to this problem, the size of image thus produced.